Right, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Magic Life here. We're at the end of Victory Road. It's been a while since I played Pokémon because it was so far ahead. But now I'm actually almost high now. Next Pokémon game next Tuesday. So, we're gonna go ahead and move forward through here. I think last time I was gonna finish it, but I got into a long fight. Since for the most part, I do these before I go to work, we're at the time we start trying to work on this. It's kind of unfair to you guys. But without further ado, we're going to go ahead and finish Victory Road. Go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, and leave me a comment. I haven't had a comment in a while. Kind of miss you guys. Alright, move forward. Let me look at my Pokemon. They should all be. Right. We're a little underpowered here, guys. So this should be a Cooltrainer. Only the chosen can pass here. So, okay. Should be a Cooltrainer. He's got three. So he has a 25% chance of using an X attack, which raises his attack. He can use it up to twice per Pokemon. Well, that's good information. It does waste a turn, so it can be beneficial if he does it at the wrong time. Like if he uses it now. Thank you. Oh, are you serious? I mean, I'm gonna win, but dang it. Do I have a potion? I think I do. Alright. A Tentacruel. I haven't seen one of them in a while. Do we have potions? Not with that many. Yeah, okay. Should have probably switched out, but. Please hit yourself. Ooh, gonna survive it. Please level up. Alright, yes, we are gonna switch out. Ring out Grappler. Alright. Oh, he used both of them. Dang it. This could get bad. Hopefully this is it, please. How much is this gonna hurt? Oh. I mean, we're gonna slide out of this fight, guys. I don't believe it. Do I really not have any heals? Oh, sad. Okay, crap. I really didn't want to look at the stats. That was a button push that I didn't mean to do. Alright, so we're gonna put Snorlax up front since he's got full life. I'll show you just how good you are. Thank you. This one has a 100% chance per turn of using a Hyper Potion on her active Pokemon if it is below 10% of maximum HP, or to switch out to the next untrained member of her party if the if it is between 10 to 20% of maximum HP. She can only use one Hyper Potion for Pokemon, and once she does this, she will not switch out that Pokemon, nor use another. Okay. Bellsprout. I might hit. I really should have probably went and healed up. Alright. Victory Bell. I'm furious, but I mean, you were trying to show me how good I was. Did you mean something else? Were you being sarcastic? Well, that was annoying. He blew up. I feel like running. So destroyed that barrier right there, which should lead us to this ladder right here. And then this ladder here. Examine the rock to the west of the ladder. Got a full restore, cool. And then exit. Yay, we are out. So we're back on route 23. Head north to the small maze of statues. While red and blue players will still find their best source of experience viewpoints before the Elite Four and post game to be Pokemon Mansion, this is the best place for Yellow to grind. Or Victory Road is the best place for Yellow to grind and do what they need to do to get their levels up. So that's good news for me, because that's probably what I'm going to do eventually off camp. Victory Road 3F1 reward. Yellow players with over 700 experience points on average per encounter. That's good news. Okay, what are we doing here? Take the easternmost gap in the statues. Let's see. Easternmost, is it wrong? Oh, I took the westernmost, I'm stupid. Easternmost. this is good stuff. So straight ahead. Oh, thank you. I don't know if you heard my puppy snort back there, but awesome. Cheers. Hey. So this is the home of the Elite Four. Which means we're there. So we're gonna go ahead. Where's my? Wait, there's gotta be a shop. Are you the shop? No, you're the king. I don't care. No, I don't care. All right. There you are. Okay. I'm gonna sell you some stuff because I don't need all the stuff that I have. Yeah. Thank you. I'm not gonna turn on any of these. So we're gonna sell them. My characters are kind of where I wanted to be. And I'm only selling because I need them. We're not selling them. Yeah, I didn't think so. I was just checking. I feel like I want to fight the first one today. Alright, I wish I would have finished the video instead of doing it. Because, I mean, dang it. In a hurry, let's go. Come on. 1047, alright. Okay. So these are tough fights. If you lose one, you gotta start up. So, let's see, what do you got? We're gonna buy, what have I allowed? What can I buy? Let's go with 40. I'm rich. Anything else? Do you have max revive? Of course. Why do you do that? Like, it should only let me be able to put in my thing how many I can buy. Alright. Alright, so let's go ahead. So how do we do this? Head to the Pokemon Center, stock up on the Pokemon, and make any necessary team changes with PC in the corner. Heading down the staircase in the back room will start the Pokemon League Challenge. Alright, here we go. First one. Welcome to Pokemon League. I am Lorelei of the Elite Four. No one can best me when it comes to icy Pokemon. Freezing moves are powerful. Your Pokemon will be at my mercy when they are frozen solid. Are you ready? I mean, I'm as ready as I can be. Oh, wow. So, give me a second. There's something different. I'm not sure what the difference between red and yellow are, but they're red, blue, and yellow are. So, give me a second to double check. They're all the same level. Ah, so the first one has a different set of moves. What was the second one? They all have it's different set of moves. Okay. I can kind of explain that while I'm fighting him. So the Dewgong here, in yellow has Bubble Beam. In red and blue, it has Growl. Okay, that hurt. Please do the damage. Oh, this is gonna be a long fight. Alright, that one goes down. Alright, next one. Right. No. So, in this one, Cloyster has Ice Beam. In Red and Blue, he has Aurora Beam. Okay, we get it. You like to shoot spikes. Oh. Oh. One down. We're even. We're even. I mean, they are stronger than me, so that might be part of the issue here, and there's a high chance I'm going to lose because I didn't really prep. I'm gonna die. Wow. Shouldn't hurt the plant too much. There goes my gloom. Well, there's a high chance that I'm gonna end up losing. It's my fault. I mean, obviously it's not yours. Let's try fly. He survived. I can beat this one. Oh wow, I'm down three. Oh, I didn't see that. The 50% chance of using a super potion. Regisaur. A chance of using a super potion or active Pokemon if it's below 20% of the max. You can kill you in twice. Oh, this is terrible. If I can land a shot, I might be able to beat this one. I'm down to my last Pokemon, guys. Am I going to? Nope. Well, I guess I'm not elite. Until next time, guys. Adios, amigos. Holy crap, I wasn't ready.